A crash in North Highlands sends 9 people to the hospital. Firefighters say 2 kids are in critical condition. It happened along Cypress Avenue near Walnut Avenue. 3 cars were involved. We are working to learn more, and we'll bring you any updates as they come into our newsroom. Now